Nick, are you here?
Yes.
Fucking gorilla.
Whoa. Oh my god. I did not know that.
Scarecrow, we're amusing yourselves by blowing up a chemical factory. I, your one true nemesis, had more brain cell bursting riddles constructed within.
You don't mean it.
Exactly, you can't say if you don't mean it.
That's right. Damn it, Jordan, you and your fat ass.
What happened?
I was crouched down, aiming down my sights, about to shoot the knight, and then your fat ass waddled onto my screen and blocked all my shots.
Let me into the fence with my gun.
God, I can't believe what we've seen thus far. What could possibly happen next? Oh no, here we go. Sheamus sees it.
Eight!
Oh my God, right through the table.
Whoa, that's gonna leave a mark.
Will this be it?
It may be.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Man, Christian, at times happily, that he won't think twice about laying someone out to prove a point or just because. It's not rocket science. This is a man who simply wants to go through WWE's roster. And I don't know who can stop him.
And Lana has resulted in some of the most terrifying moments we've ever seen in WWE.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
What's happening? What's happening?
And now for our fight replay.
As we can see here in the replay, this is the huge overhand punch that shut the lights out. Let's take one more look at this overhand right on the money, and the fight is over as soon as it lands. Great angle here. And he's out.
With the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Oh, crap.
Surprise, motherfucker.
He's finished.
Fuck on me. Out of here.
Daniel was saying it all.
Clearly.
It was just
Anthem, Anthem keeps a well when visiting me.
Yeah, he does that. I was just hoping it was gonna be as easy.
Thank-
I don't mind doing it, happened? Like, just when everyone has an hour to kill.
To who?
I mean,
that's fine. Oh, yeah,
to
that's
who?
Fine. I mean,
and your goddamn father.
Has MLB on for a while?
Sorry, my face.
Well, Gavin, when are you getting back?
I'm not gonna be on tonight. And if I am, I'm with Allie.
I'm with okay. Mom.
With Allie.
No!
And Allie's parents. How do you not see me?
Oh.
See if I can just.
Oh wow. I'm alive too. Don't give a shit. Double eat. Oh, I'm on fire. Actually, I might blow up. It's probably. Oh, there goes.
Yes. Farewell then. If you need my
you
services
to
again,
test
just
yourself
come and look
again.
For me in the usual place.
You okay, man? You, getting some exercise there? You slipping on the ice? Okay.
Kitty. She's just a wee bit. Oh, shit.